prove that sin inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. Take LHS. Sin inverse x plus cos inverse x. Now, let A is equal to sin inverse x. So, x will be sin A. Now substitute the value of this. A plus cos inverse x. So A plus cos inverse x is equal to sin A. So A plus cos inverse cos of pi by 2 minus a. We know cos inverse of cos x is equal to x. So here it is a plus pi by 2 minus a. So a is going to be cancelled, pi by 2.